Twos are also considered ones. Hello friends, my name's Lunernight, and welcome back to Poker Quest. The last time we played, I uploaded a probably about 8-minute video. I don't know. Let's do a new run. Just a standard run, please. I've already played the mage, so I've unlocked the queen of diamonds and the ninja since I played last. I've played the ninja in the daily runs, but I haven't played the queen at all. So, yeah. Let's play. Here, we'll do this. Continue. Shuffling. Alright. Ooh, a treasure. Let's go. 5 cards attack 100% if cards are a full house. Any cards adding to exactly 13, I can curse. 2 cards steal a card from an enemy. Ooh. Okay. We'll keep that in our bag for right now. I wish I knew how to sell things. 4 suits in. I've got plenty of health. Let's go here. I would like a pile of food. So I want to get as far as possible. Alright. So I can steal a card from the enemy. Thank you. And in combat, you may spend 5 energy to draw all the remaining spades in the deck. Oh my god, what the hell? Oh, I can choose what to curse? That's weird. Alright, this is weird. Reusable. Okay. Do I have more 13? No. Jack. Yeah, it's just in my turn. The queen is just ridiculous. Alright. What do you do? I don't really want to sell you that. I'm gonna go here. Alright. I'm gonna steal this from you. Oh no, that'll give you 30 card flush. Okay. Nice. What are the chances? This will definitely give you a flush if I do that. Ah. Okay. Well, that happens. I can't do anything with these. I think you're just gonna die if I just leave it. Cool. So the queen is pretty OP. 1 card rank 10 or higher. Alright, that didn't really help me. I would like your 6 though. It's not reusable, so you can only do 1. Mm-hmm. Oh, he didn't use it because it's cursed. That's funny. You're dead if I just hit in turn. Alright, do I have enough to buy upgrades? I would really like to draw more cards, please. Thank you. Ooh, item slots. That means I can equip the other thing in my bag. Cool. Now if I draw all those spades, then I actually have something to do with them. Let's go grab this one food. Ooh. Do I have a consumable? I don't think I do. Goodbye. I'll go battle this stupid bird thing. No, you're not a bird. You're the Knight of Hearts. So he gains block. That's fine. Let's do this. The cards are of full house. So, ace, king, queen, jack, ten. Nice. All right. This and this and this and that. Block also covers poison, huh? That's interesting. Alright, well, that's very interesting. Lots of strategizing. Tiny dragon. Hello, tiny dragon. Alright. Three red cards, attack 13. Alright. So, if I were to do this. Squeak. Wait, I'm missing. Eight. Nice. Do this, do that. Now you have 2x attack damage, but you're dead, so it doesn't matter. Castle Hearts, let's go. Start with the farm. Grab some food, tavern, grab some health. Nope, not the dungeon yet, sorry. Temple, enhanced threes. Yeah. Oh, I don't have enough chips. Okay. Let's go ahead and visit the dungeon. And then we'll get enhanced threes. 1, 2, 3, 4. So you have a chance. Ooh, okay. Uh-oh. Just in case you use that. 8 and 2 is 10. 8 and 4 is 12. 7 and 4 is 11. Okay. Okay. 9 and 5 is 14. Okay. Alright. Ooh, you're rank 6 or lower? That's interesting. I am going to steal this too, because I know that I can. Cool. All right, let's go ahead and do this. King, queen, jack, 10. Nice. Unlock 65. So we can go ahead and do this. And 6 is 13, right? Yeah. Then I can do this and this. And then I can give you these two small cards in exchange for your big one. Alright. You have a pair. Demonic egg. He's an elite. Alright. Let's get enhanced threes. Let's check out the shop. Hello. A pair must be equipped weightless. Gain of food. In strong one. Consumable reveal. Okay. I could really use the energy. This is pretty easy to do. What is inflame again? But I don't have nearly enough gold for it. Alright, well. I'll head up this tavern. I don't have a whole lot of time, so I'm trying to hurry. Aces are also considered ones. Alright. I've made a mistake. Oh, whatever. Let's just get poisoned. You're gonna die now. Okay. Let's go! Oh shoot, that was a mistake. Alright, whatever. You know what? I can give him more black cards. Maybe he'll run away. Go away. Got my food back. Let's go this way. Then we'll go this way. Oh. Okay. Oh no. No, actually. It doesn't have to be a flush. If I give you these two. Still your king. Yeah, whatever. Ogre is dead. Ooh, troll casino. I really need to get ready for work. Yep. Bye. All right. Thank you. All right. Cool. Stunned for one turn. That's really nice. Okay. So we're gonna go ahead and do this because I can. And then we're gonna do ace, king, queen, jack, 10. Yep. And then we got the enhanced threes. And we got actually, we're gonna do the ace. 9 and 4. Actually get one more out of this. I need to... Nah. Okay. Sergeant Toad. Somehow I knew that he'd end up doing that one. Well. This will give him 4 red cards if I do that. Which he'll attack me for 50. Go ahead and take your damn block. Why didn't I steal a red card? That was so dumb of me. Whatever. Okay. Okay. You can block all you want, man. I don't care. Two. Okay, well, fudge. Well, thank you guys so much for watching. I will see you in the next episode of whatever I decide to make. Lunernight signing out. Bye.